jumps her all the time, you know? Like after dinner, just bang, right in the kitchen table. Fucking Durin, even.
Yeah, maybe both.
Well, the skinny bitches, they can't get enough of it, you know? I mean, they're always wanting it. That's a medical fact.
Yeah.
Because the nerves in their body are all bunched up in their snatch, you know what I mean? They're all right up in there, so they're all wet.
I don't think that's true.
What are you, a doctor?
She's a perfectly nice person.
You think she's gonna make you a big movie star, huh, Lydia?
Just to be on TV would be something nice. It would be something different.
They got something different for you right here, all right?
You're a disgusting pig.
Yeah. What we should do is get some fucking money out of her, huh?
What makes you think she's gotten me?
Are you shitting me? Her husband, Mr. fucking Big Cock, owns a fucking Guinea restaurant, all right? Look at the car she drives. Look at her fucking fingernails. Big, red, sculpted, glossy nails. She got plenty of money. That's rich bitch stuff.
Yeah, maybe.
You think she's some kind of hot shit, don't you?
She just looks...
What?
Clean.